my name is Julie Hilboldt. I am from St. Louis, Missouri, and I graduated Fontbonne with my MFA in 2021. At Fontbonne, I got my MFA in painting, and I ended up doing that because I was really passionate about learning more about different techniques, the traditional techniques, and I really just wanted the space to be able to create and learn from people who I really admired. My last year has been kind of wild because I was starting to go from being a student to being a professor. I was going from just starting my own LLC to like making a full gallery space for myself. It's been a very fast transition. When it came to the St. Louis Art Fair, it was a really cool experience. One thing that was really helpful is that my professor, Victor, really helped me speed up my process when it came to painting. So that definitely helped with being able to fill a space with work that is meaningful to me. And that actually was a really good learning experience.